In this tutorial, we will create this object and this object. Let's start with this object. In this object, at first we will create this bottom plate of 66 by 42 size and 12 height. Click on rectangle. Then select the plane. Then click here and select center rectangle. Then give the center point. Take your cursor away. Then give the width of 42. Then press tab. Give the length of 66. Then enter. Then click on stop sketch. Then click on extrude. Click inside the rectangle. Then give the height of 12. Okay. Then next is to create these chamfers of 12 by 12 size. Click on modify, chamfer, then select these two edges, this one and this one, and give the distance of 12. And click on OK. Then next is to create this vertical plate of 12 by 42 size and 60 minus 12 height. Click on rectangle, select this top surface of the plate. Then give the first point. Then take your cursor to this horizontal line. Then press tab. Then give the width of 12. Enter. Then click on stop sketch. Then again click on extrude. Click inside the rectangle. Then give the height of 60 minus 12. Enter. Pan it below. Then there is arc of radius 21. Click on modify, click on fillet. Then select this line and this line. Give the radius of 21 and OK. Then next is this triangle. Here height is 42 and this line is touching this line. Click on this line command. Then select this vertical plane. Then give the first point. Take care that you don't select this midpoint. Take your cursor a bit below and then click there. Otherwise, it will give problem while placing dimension for the line. Give the first point, give the second point, give the third point, and close back to the start point. Then click here and select sketch dimension. Click on this vertical line, take your cursor outside and click there. And give the height of 42 and click on stop sketch. Then click on extrude, click inside this triangle, then give the distance of 6. Now here the distance is 12. Now we have created triangle on the center plane. We will extrude half on either side. Then click here and select symmetric, and joint is already selected. Click on OK. Then to give the color, select the object. Right click and select appearance. I want to give this paint metallic. Scroll down, click and drag the paint and release on the object and click on clothes. Then next object, this one. For this, at first we will create this horizontal plate of 98 by 42 and 20 height. Click here on new design. Click on rectangle, select the plane, then click here on center rectangle, give the center point, take your cursor away, give the width of 42, then press tab, give the length of 98, then enter, enter, then click on stop sketch, then click on extrude, click inside the rectangle, give the height of 20, OK. Then next is this cut, for which they have given this 14-14 distance from either sides and height of 6. Select rectangle, select this vertical surface of this plate, then give first point on the horizontal line, give the second point. Then click on sketch, sketch dimension, click on this vertical line. Click on this other vertical line, click below. 14 is correct. Press enter. Then again click on this vertical line, take your cursor below, again distance is correct, press enter, and click on this horizontal line and this horizontal line, take outside, give the height of 6, enter, then click on stop sketch, then orbit it, then click on extrude, click inside this new rectangle, then click on this distance, click on all. By clicking on this, reverse the direction and click on OK. Then next is this portion. The width is 14 and here it is 42. And height will be 21 plus 21, that is 42. Again click on rectangle. Select this top surface. Then click on this center rectangle. Give the center point, take your cursor away. And give the width of 14 and press enter and enter and enter, then click on stop sketch, then click on extrude, click inside this new rectangle, give the height of 42. Okay, the next is there is this arc of 21 radius, click on modify, click on fillet, select this line and this line and give the radius of 21. Okay, and next is this circle of 20 diameter, click on sketch, circle, center diameter circle, click on this surface, catch the center point of this external circle and give the diameter of 20, enter, enter, then click on stop sketch and click on extrude, click inside the circle, then click here on distance and select all, from here reverse the direction and click on OK. Then next is this hole of dia 12, again click here, circle, center diameter circle, click on this surface, create one circle, then give the 12, enter, enter, then click on stop sketch, then again click on extrude, click inside the circle, click here, select all, reverse the direction, OK. Then we want same circle on the opposite side, for that click here and select mirror, then click here and select features, then select the object, select this feature, then select here for mirror plane and select the mirror plane. Now mirror plane cannot be selected, just zoom minus. Once that plane comes out of the object, click there. Click here and select identical and click on OK. Then next is this radius 5 fillet on these 4 locations. Click on modify, fillet, select all the 4 lines. And give the radius of 5 and click on OK. Then select all the object, right click, click on appearance and choose the color, drag the color and drop it, click on clothes. That's all. Thanks for watching. We will stop here.